enterprises are doing in the Indian market. Look at this. In the beginning, no, February 1st and 2nd, there was some purchase. But after that, it is continuously, FIs are sellers. They are making an exit from this, you know, Indian market. So this is a very tough situation where you can see there's a huge selling happening continuously from 5th February till now. So there was a huge selling happening from the FIs. This selling really put the market in fix. But the same situation, the DIs, domestic institutional investors, were continuously, you can see here, they were buying every time there is a selling pressed from the FIs, and parallelly our DIs are buying every time they attempt to push it down. So there is a fund flow for us, so that is an effective mantra for DIs to handle the market. And even you can see here, last 22nd, FIs were pressing with a sale of 2000 plus crores, and DIs is a buyer of 1000 crores. Somewhat they are able to manage and keep buying whenever there is a huge selling coming from the FIs. Okay, so the market is holding because of the continuous purchase of DIs, but it's not good enough, because if you look into the sales, that's only a kind of 1000, 2000 crores are selling, rarely. If they are selling, say, about 1000, 2000 crores continuously for 4-5 days, then our market will buckle down. Okay? So, in today's market, when you are looking into why the market is up, now I'm just showing you why the market is up. For one reason, all the Asian markets are up. Look at this. So all the Asian markets, is the Nikkei, Strait, or Hang Seng, Taiwan, weighted average, or KOSPI, and it's a set composite, or Jakarta, Shanghai, all are today in the positive region. You can see here all are green, and it ended up with sizable appreciation. So this is another one reason for today's market to go up. All Asian markets are effectively on the positive side. And coming to the next market, this is Europe. But very unfortunately, Europe market opened with the negative note and start trading in this negative area. Now we'll have to see whether it will also have influence on the US market late night. So, but as far as we are concerned, our market closed in green because of Asian market support, as well as the DAs are continuously buying.